The next type of order I want to show you is the stop order. Of course, placing a stop order above the market or below the market is an indication that we want the market to proceed through that price level and continue. The way we would do that is we click our stop button. We come in above the market, and this would be a position that we would put on if we wanted the market to continue through this price level. Once the market hit this price level, this order would become a market order, and we would be filled at the best possible price available. And then to profit, we would want the market to continue higher. If we wanted to place a stop order that goes short the position underneath the market, if we want the market to drop in price, you'll notice that as we cross over, as I drag this order down, as we cross over the strike price, the bar turns, or the line turns red, which indicates that we are going short the market, that we would be bearish the market. So in this case, if we place the order here, the market would have to come down in price, touch that price level, which would then become a market order, and it would give you a fill at the best possible price and continue lower to be profitable. Again, crossing through the strike price, above the strike price, or the current market price, would determine whether the order is going to be a buy market order or a sell market order below the price. And just releasing the mouse button will bring up the order confirmation dialog box. Once again, if we no longer want the order confirmation box to appear when we place stop orders, we simply hit don't show me this again. We get the one click standard disclaimer. We accept that. We say okay. We hit okay. We place our stop order. Now if we want to place another stop order, you'll notice that if I place another stop order below the market, it's red. I release the mouse button and I no longer receive the order dialog confirmation box. We now have two orders that are pending inside. You can see down in your accounting window that these will be two pending stop orders.